And a Sunday morning car crash killed a Troy man after his car left the roadway late last night in Pike County. According to Aaliyah, 61-year-old Jesse Dixon was driving along State Highway 87 in his 2006 Mustang when he left the roadway and struck a tree. Dixon was not wearing a seatbelt at the time of the crash and was pronounced dead at the scene. The crash happened about 5 miles south of Troy, and Aaliyah's Highway Patrol Division continues its investigation.